Shoulder flexion range of motion is tested with your partner lying supine on the mat table and her arms extended at her sides. The axis of rotation is at the greater tubercle of the humerus. The stationary arm is placed parallel at the thorax and the mobile arm is down the middle of the humerus. Normal range of motion for shoulder flexion is 180 degrees.